You okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Me and Derek had quite a few problems. But he was my brother, and it hurts. Poor fucking bastard. He believed in something once, which is better than me, I guess. Man, fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
Oh, a lot of things. Racketeer, an armed robbery, a bunch of shit I never did because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give Packy a call. He'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya. Your brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink Felter on autoerotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my mom.
Flat, actually. It's an awful record. Take a listen.
Oh,
I'm calling about the car.
Come to my place on Babbage Drive. You don't sound like the sort of man who drives a pink convertible.
Well, I can't resist the bargain.
Who calls about the car? The one with the sexy accent.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day.
Calculating route.
America looks the same. Fight. You can watch yourself on television.
This car ain't yours yet. So, you like the car? I didn't think a manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city no more. All the good men are gone is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You and him close?
Nah, not really. He's great and all, it's just I don't like his tough guy friends. I only hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get in your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. Call me Gracie, by the way.
Sure thing, Gracie.
Welcome to a revolution in entertainment metrics. Please proceed.
How's it going then, sweetie?
All right. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Grace Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick!
Try to call him without the phone.
Goodbye! Enjoy your shit life!
This ain't goodbye, bitch!
I ain't gonna make this easy!
Then I'm not going to either!
Pull the fuck over!
Not fucking likely!
I'll scratch your fucking eyes out!
Scratch my fucking balls! Calm the fuck down, or little birdies will be eating your brains off the dashboard tomorrow morning.
The moment I saw you, I knew you were an overcompensator, making up for your one-inch punch with fast cars and guns. I'm gone, shithead!
No, you're not!
Ancelotti and I?
Shut up! He's blessed!
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
Papa's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, they better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight she'll put up if you try to cut her fingers off. Gordon has the bitch. I'm done with her.
Thanks, Nico. My brother will be a happy man. I'll get things in motion. Be in touch.
Oh, that's not right.